I'm trying to beat the Elite Four and trying to stockpile money. Money and experience. Got my aggro on though, so I'm happy about that. It means Lyra will be a lot stronger now. Bad RNG. As long as I get that Blizzard and get that Cacturn before it needle arms me, I'm good. Shiftry is an asshole. That double team's a pain in the ass. Stop missing. Yeah, Aggron does a lot more damage now. It has a lot more defense. Because before I couldn't two-shot Absol, now I can. Being able to two-shot Crawdaunt's a big deal too for... Getting a couple of levels on Gyarados was a good idea. That was a lot better. Oh, here we go again. Shot it. Don't start that double team crap. Ice is gonna be a freaking... Ice is gonna suck. Thank you. This one's a lot stronger. Damn, critical. RIP. Sure, cult instant KO. Nice try. This guy use. Is this the dragon guy? I think he starts with a shell gong. Mm-hmm. Oh, there you go, there's Shogun. This will be easy if I don't get bullshitted. Flygon. Flygon's interesting. That's all I have to say. Salamence looks okay. That's like Salamence actually looks pretty fucking awesome. I would really love to find that Bagon right now. Don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me. Damn it! Don't bullshit me, don't bullshit me. Now I gotta get through the champion. I'm not gonna win. I don't even have the items. This might be possible. I'm like legitimately getting super ass fucking lucky right now that all these attacks are missing. Blizzard's missing, Hydro Pump was missing. Ooh, get to see Milotic, that's cool. I expected more, to be honest. I expected some kind of MILF. I'm not gonna lie. I expected some big chested freaking like MILF freaking lolly chick. No bullshit. My beat the champion, I just beat the Elite Four. Like I said, freaking Rayquaza just made the big difference. If I didn't have Rayquaza, I wouldn't have gotten this. I wouldn't even gotten this close. Ooh. Fombert's dead, but jeez. Of course. Okay, I'll take the critical extreme speed for the instant knockout. Gyarados versus Rayquaza, who's gonna win? I just won. You fucked up, use Dragon Dance. Or not. Get another freaking Polar Star. Got no extreme speed left. Damn it. Come on, come on, come on, give it to me, give it to me. Yeah! Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah, better call me champion. Big daddy in this region now. I could have got stupid RNG and just got hit with confusion and just lost. That would have been super pissed. But yeah, it's Pokemon League. I can go find the birds and I can go get Kyogre and Groudon. Rayquaza. I want to fight Mei again because I want to see her, her fucking evolved Treecko. Or Sceptile. Oh, here you go. You're going to see some of them. Poliwhirl. The leap's creepy as hell. Nidorina. Oh, Salamence looked awesome. I want to get a Salamence now. So I just have Gyarados because I thought Gyarados was so cool. Yeah, but I really want that Salamence. I really want that Salamence now. Cloyster looks cool too, but Cloyster's too weak. I think Aggron's cool. All the big boss stage 2 Pokemon look cool. I like Mudkip though. Mudkip is so freaking adorable. There's a bunch of people that work on this mod. I'm part of the, I joined their Discord. But these mods, there's mods for like a bunch of different ones. There's Fire Red. I think like Platinum has one of these mods. There's a bunch of these. They have a whole team of people that work on the models for these Pokemon. But if it's a bunch of dudes, then it explains a lot, but I like the new skins. I think the artwork's pretty cool. Some are better than others, but Not bad. Call the announcer say that Pokemon was. I'll fucking know. Yeah, Dad, do some training. You suck. I'm the man of the house now. I'm Big Daddy now. Might as well give me the gym. I can run it better. Bitter fags. Oh, Scott's up here stalking me again. Whatever, Scott. Nothing on the TV. TV's blank. You don't check the TV for Kyogre and Groudon. Go to the weather institution. Yeah, you go to the weather center, you don't go to the TV. You gotta talk to the dude that, like, you saved his ass. That gives you the cast for him. This freaking homo. Heavy Rainfall has been recorded in Route 105. I wonder what it is. What's the rain Pokemon? Yep, you can't get the Groudon until you beat Kyogre. Is over here. Over here. Yeah, it's down. Of course, I didn't fight any of the trainers over here, so. I'm gonna have to look for Kyogre's little freaking sex dungeon over here. C-Dot's like a little nerd Pokemon, dude. Out of the way. Slap you people around. Don't you know I'm the champion now? So get the fuck out of the way. Bet you all these guys are weak as shit, too. Okay, I don't know exactly where Kyogre is at. Through here. Do I need dive? I think I need dive for Kyogre. Oh, Haunter doesn't end up evolving, it's gonna get swapped out for something else. I'm not gonna use Haunter without it becoming a Gengar, because then if it evolves into Gengar, it'd be like 200 health right now. Like, I need dive. Yeah, I think I need dive for to get to Kyogre's cavern. It's probably like right here too. I don't want to teach it to any of these Pokemon either. So, I'm gonna go back real quick. I'm gonna swap out one of my Pokemon. Because I have a dive Pokemon. Dive's not very good, I don't want to teach it to nobody. Waterfall's better. Does more damage. I don't like those moves that take one turn. There's no point for them. Make Verbrava sit out for this one. I'm gonna replace Verbrava with a Salamence anyways once I get, if I can find a Bagon. I can just get, why don't I just get HM, go fuck you, go fuck yourself. Get HM Slave, I don't want HM Slave. The HMs are actually good. Like, Surf's decent, and Waterfall's actually pretty good. Fly's really good. Like, there's like two that are bad. I like my Cloyster. I would use Cloyster if Cloyster wasn't weak and suck. But Cloyster sucks. If I want to use a Water Poison type, I'd rather just use Tentacruel. Because Tentacruel can constrict your dick. Marine Cave. What the hell am I gonna find here? I'm gonna find Kyogre's porn stash in here. See, I knew that was where Kyogre was. Come to daddy. Let's see, freaking Lolly. Freaking Lolly Kyogre. Or big beastie fucking Kyogre that looks like a G. She just drizzled all over me. This is gonna be freaking annoying. Unless I can get super lucky. This is gonna be multiple resets. Kyogre is about to die. Of course, and knows rest. It's not even giving me a friggin' an inch. Yeah. It's not even giving me a chance. So, yeah. I was too. Kyogre actually looks pretty cool. Damn! Fucking rip. Oh, instant kill. I'm gonna have to make a freaking video now of Kyogre being a freaking retard. Kyogre's sitting here killing itself. Just RNG. That's all it is. Just gotta get lucky. No, I can't one hit KO me. Yeah, I'm not worried about that right now. Doesn't really matter unless I do Battle Frontier. I don't know if I want to continue doing Battle Frontier since I already technically beat the game. I could do Battle Frontier for fun. That's a lot of grinding. Battle Frontier's a lot of grinding to get to the Frontier brains. And to fulfill the conditions. Yeah, I've beaten a couple of the Frontier brains before, but it took freaking forever. Cause you gotta keep playing, beating it and beating it and beating it until they show up, and then they're hard as hell. I don't really want to do it. I got some incentive to do it, I'll do it, but I don't really want to do it. I beat the Elite Four. I'll go there and stuff and battle people and see what items and stuff are there, but kinda just wanna get Kyogre and Groudon, then I think I'm gonna be done. Yeah, but for me, since all the Pokemon are in this game, I might not be able to do that. And if I can't evolve trade Pokemon, there's no point. I'm trying to shear cold Rayquaza. I just catch this so I can move on. Damn it! There's like no health left! Fucking rip. There we go. Jesus Christ. Restock on fucking balls. She took my balls. Not a man. It's like getting married. That's cool. We got Kyogre. So now we should be able to go get Groudon. After Kyogre is busting my balls. And I don't need dive for Groudon. That was the one thing I didn't like either, is you can't use legendaries in the Battle Frontier. Bastard. Hold up. Stop it. It's like, I guess I can evolve some. I can just evolve some Pokemon. Catch what I can catch and just evolve everything. See what we can find. See what they look like. It's gonna suck if I can't get Gengar. We could probably go see Gengar stuff at Battle Frontier. Being used, but I don't wanna grind Battle Frontier. Battle Frontier sucks. Drought and 116. I don't wanna grind Battle Frontier. If I can go to Battle Frontier, fight trainers. A few trainers here and there, and then fight the Frontier Brain, it wouldn't be that bad. But it's the fact that you have to sit there and grind the shit out of it until the Frontier Brain wants to battle you. And then they're like level fucking 100. And I don't want to fight level 100 freaking Frontier Brain and then get my ass beat, and then you have to regrind all it all over again. No, I'm good, fuck that. I'd rather freaking cut my penis off with a rusty knife. Thank you.
Oh god, it's so hot! Kyogre, use Rain Dance.
Be a great place to use Solar Beam.
How's this cave at? Wasn't Ground in a cave, or is it in here or something? That was, where's it at? Wouldn't be in here. It's not Route 116. I need cut. I don't remember where this one's at. Say up? Like through up those trees or the other way? Say Route 115 is 116. Yeah, but where? Ain't nothing here. Here's the mountain right here. Guess I gotta go over there. Give clear instructions. Don't say, oh, try it. It's at the mountain. I'm like, where in the mountainside? Like, be specific. Right here? Could have just said that. Probably gonna fail anyways because I don't have Pokeballs. Solar Beam's gonna be a fucking problem. Yeah, you get everybody fucking lost. End up, like, in Mexico or something. Too much to ask for it to freaking get caught first time. Groudon's just gonna kill itself. If I can get Groudon, I'm unstoppable. Nobody can beat me. Yeah, good luck with that one. You can fissure these nuts. Hey, I don't have enough balls. Can't tame the women of the world without enough balls. I've caught in Legendary's first try before, like off first ball. Not first try, but like first ball. I've done it. Damn, that would've been cool. There we go. I'm the last one, too. Yeah, who doesn't have enough balls now? Yeah, I know. I have a list of where all the Pokemon are at. Like, literally, the mod comes with the list of where everything is at. It doesn't matter where you know where they're at, it's just... You saw me trying to get Bagon and Charmander and stuff. Go whoop some ass on this boat real quick. I gotta go to Battle Frontier to get the birds. think the birds. I think I'll do the birds next if I can find them and catch them. Should be a snap since I got Kyogre, Groudon, and Rayquaza. They'll weaken them. Hey, I got TF49 Snatch. No comment. Did you knock on the door? No. I just broke in because I'm a badass like that. A badass motherfucker. My headset's about to die, so I'll be getting off here in a minute. I'm about to lose my mic and my sound.